Pablo Casals discovered Bach's cello suites to the modern world. He used to play Bach every morning to sanctify the house. So we thank Yo-Yo Ma for so beautifully sanctifying our house today. In addition to Mahler, Ronen Shapira was also inspired by the Sustainable Development Goals. The Five Continents piece, which we heard before the break and will continue to hear shortly, was inspired by it. But Ronen, in addition, had a more, how can I say, direct, even blatant response, musical response to the Sustainable Development Goals. My daughter, which is somewhere in the back there, says that it's crazy. I'm not sure. I think it's bitter, it's sweet, it's extreme, a little bit crazy, maybe. But I will do my best to convey Ronen's response to the Sustainable Development Goals, musical response. There is just one problem. This piece does not fit with the jacket, so bear with me while I take this off.
Yeah.